Gentlemen, we can have your attention for just a second. We'd like to point out the safety features around Boeing 737-700. There's a safety information card in the back seat pocket in front of you. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end to the buckle. Pull the loose straps and tighten to release, lift up on the buckle. Position your seatbelt tight and low across your hips and wear anytime you are seated. There are 6 emergency exits, 2 floor exit doors, 2 over the main window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to exits. If evacuation is necessary, follow flight attendant commands and leave everything. In the event of a water evacuation, use a life vest under your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull the red strap over the container and remove the pouch. Remove the vest from the pouch as shown on the safety information card. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle in the front and pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest. To manually inflate, blow into the tube at your shoulder. Your vest has a light that turns on automatically in the water. Please refer to a safety information card for the use of a life vest and other infant. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. We are coming by to check that your seat backs is fastened, your seat belts, seat backs and tray tables are in a full upright and locked position, and your carry items are completely under the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet completely clear. Smoking is not allowed on board, including the laboratory. The use of charging of electronic cigarettes is prohibited. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in the aircraft laboratory. It is also prohibited to consume alcohol that you have brought with you on this flight. Federal aviation regulation requires passenger compliance with the light of passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew members' instructions, including information on seat belts and smoking. lights. Above you is a light of a light bulb. If you need additional reading light, twice press that light. Double check those seat belts. We have it clear for departure.